It was on this night I woke up, I had blood on my hands. It was on this night I glanced in the mirror, the reflection wasn't me. It was on this night that I wrote my best composition. It was on this night, them voices I heard in my head, I stopped to listen. It was on this night I was infested with undigested sin planning, dainty popcorn stuff and the dreams I made out of. In a morbid, distorted display of infectious affection, there's sharks in these lonely waters and tainted love bouquets. It was on this night, death and despair was negotiated over a hot bowl of soup in a brothy sluice of meticulous detail, so ravishingly delicious, with malicious mischief so intense and invigorating, I felt myself prematurely ejaculating, the very suspense of all, I guess, narrating itself so beautifully, rudely awakened all my six senses in an instant. It was on this night, September the 3rd, 2003, I made my directorial debut on nationally televised TV. Warning! The scenes you're about to witness, because of its disturbing contents, are extremely graphic and therefore not suitable for younger audiences. Wide on camera one, zoom in, zoom in. Close up on the man in front of the building. Places everyone, prop man, are you ready for the fog? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, action! It was on this night I woke up, I had blood on my hands. It was on this night I glanced in the mirror, the reflection wasn't me. It was on this night that I wrote my best composition. It was on this night, them voices I heard in my head, I stopped to listen. It was on this night I was infested with undigested sin planning, dainty popcorn stuffing that dreams are made out of. In a morbid, distorted display of infectious affection, there's sharks in these lonely waters and tainted love bouquets. It was on this night. It was on this night. Yeah. Twelve married men got divorced on the first day. Honeymoon groom carry brides to the nest, followed by a flash is a photogenic couple. Ribbons, robes, maids, caught bouquet, a lovely day. Framed by a family feud, subdued nude as they screwed carelessly by the fireplace, brewing this a coffee pot, burning metal water hot. Candle lighting lit the cabin, breathing rapidly. Matrimony has its pleasures. Dipped in wax, a nipple stands erect, correction pointed upward. Body slams its side, bouncing flesh to flesh, relentless, lustful lies. Hold your breath, a mess of vital essence left and spurts across the floor. Frantically, unfortunately, slipped and fell. A geyser of blood erupts out of the head from a man who wed. It was on this night, 12 married men, minus one, 11, 7, serving breakfast from their beds, two robes, one red. Hollowed be the name of Mr. and Mrs. Simmons, suddenly sipped their coffee, kissed and cut off, of course they married, swallowed bread. Morning came with rain and rent from retinas, damp the evening, sang the birds, a lamp of sun, begun a day for the newlyweds. With this ring, remembering vows to death, he soaked and bathed, vigorously relaxed, massaged his temples, soothing sounds of Mozart. Electric box mysteriously grew two legs, jumped and submerged. Somebody encouraged the power surge, who I wonder. It was on this night.
Thank you.